down. Helicopter, get down.
The Unidad patrol approaching. Buckle up, people.
To the market, Jeeves.
Got the C4 primed. Demo's primed. Deploying drone. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Target located.
Chopper inbound.
I can't see squat. The drone's being jammed.
Copter, get down.
Allahu Akbar!
Trying to get away in the truck.
Ah, shit. Take your sweet ass time. How's that helicopter? Come on, helicopter. Let's go.
Escort car.
Oh, fuck.
Thanks.
Go kill the bad guy, you idiots!
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Tango number 3. Frag out. Get some.
Escort car destroyed.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Man, they need to work this.
We're clear. You want to check the truck for anything worth taking?
I need to rework that 3-round burst. Sometimes when you pull the trigger, 3-round burst doesn't work. Like, it doesn't even fire at all.
Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know where they can pick up their meds.
Got no tangos on my radar.
What's that about?
George H.W. Bush loves llama fetuses.
escape.
That's bad. Shoot people! What are you doing?
Hold on, man. I'll be right there.
We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Run. Ugh. Come lay down, puppies. Lay down. Lay down. You put me right here? Seriously?
Shots fired. Yeah, each. Target down.
Jesus. Get in the armored vehicle. Get in the armored vehicle. I'm getting shot. Oh, shit. Come on. Frag out immediately.
Frag out. I'm near the Calero.
Need an armored vehicle right now. Let's go. Oh, put it all the way over there. Thanks, guys. Thanks. Exactly where I wanted it.
Hit the dirt. Helicopter.
Helicopters. Get this fucking drone out. I don't think it should be possible to spawn you right in the middle of that many enemies. It's ridiculous. And they really... that shit needs to get fixed about... Oh, I'm requesting something. Let's put it 5 clicks away. If I can get it in an instant, then I can get it in an instant right next to me.
Ask Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
Let's go.
Watch out. George Bush coming through. George Bush doesn't care about no wall. Oh man, my GPS has been taken over by Google Maps. Can't stop George H.W. Bush! Ah! Suspected, just like George H.W. Bush likes it. Stop George H.W. Bush that easily? How far away is this damn thing? Jesus. All the way down there? Alright, let's go. George H.W. Bush doesn't care about distances. George H.W. Bush doesn't care about Unidad. George H.W. Bush wins another one. George H.W. Bush requests another armored SUV at the taxpayer's expense. Get in, little bushes. Other side. Not everybody can be as smart as George H.W. Bush. Work out very well for George H.W. Bush. Am I stuck? George H.W. Bush is never stuck.
I got a narco over here, close to that stack of tires.
Give George H.W. Bush another armored SUV. Not over there. That's fine.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Oh, you think so? George H.W. Bush takes what he wants. Drives like shit.
I got the C4 plus
that fuel drum.
I thought I was looking directly at him, which is where my target should have gone. Hello, Akbar!
Fucking hell.
George H.W. Bush doesn't die that easy.
Fuck took you so long. The rebels are gonna love this. The pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people. Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Supplies will buy us a lot of good help in the rebels. I'm taking the bike.
And George H.W. Bush does a wheelie and he's out of here. George H.W. Bush! Ah. H.W. Bush will do a wheelie all the way through Bolivia. George H.W. Bush used to be a bit of a motocrosser. Watch out. George H.W. Bush coming through. George H.W. Bush's favorite pastime is cow hunting. $292, $299, $314. over three. Facing away. That's a good angle. Ooh, a little high. Broadside, right behind the shoulder. Facing away. Still a little high. Nice follow-up. George H.W. Bush loves shooting cows. Why are you guys just standing up in the open?
Go.
Roger that.
Keep moving.
Copy that.
George H.W. Bush has to do everything around here. Two, 368, 373, 321. Ooh, a little high. Another high one. George H.W. Bush is getting shaky. A little bit lower then. .402 should be right on the mark. It's about the same. Just a tad farther. George H.W. Bush forgot to reload. Shoulder. .450, .447, .450, .454 I'd like for him to be a little bit more broadside. Hit, not a good one. That was a good hit. Little low on that one. Headshot. suck an exhaust. Alright, I can't see this guy. George H.W. Bush will throw the drone out.
Alright, we're good.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Make this harder than it has to be.
George H.W. Bush loves your vehicle, and he will take it if he wants it. Oh, jump in front of George H.W. Bush. That's real smart. Where is George H.W. Bush at?
And in place.
Better not roll this thing.
Out of the way, citizen. George H.W. Bush coming through. Halal walk bar. 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 Halal walk bar! Halal walk bar!
I didn't know something was up before, they sure as hell do now. For the tenants of engaging Jacob.
Why am I not moving? Jesus. Can't get rid of George H.W. Bush that easily.
Thanks.
George H.W. Bush dies again. Let's change George H.W. Bush's layout. I wish it just had wooden stocks. Give George H.W. Bush a helicopter.
Okay, we got your helicopter.
Did you seriously put it all the way up there?
Shit, we got company.
You fucking dicks. Oh. Whatever.
Rag out. That truck's trying to get away.
It's like the fastest they've ever done it. Taking your cars, George H.W. Bush needs it.
Let's go.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Well, blackout drive. Fuck, I need to get away from there. Oh man. Run, run, run! Man, I just barely made it out of that.
We're clear. Let's loot the truck.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Block a hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Wait.
Shit. I didn't do the guy to the right. We are in a hot zone.
Thanks. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Gotta get to cover. Fight our way out. Alright, that guy's down. Come on, come on, give me the angle. Shit.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Ask Pacatari to send me. Call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Copy that. A fire team will be right there.
Might as well push up. Reload on the move. Switch over, push up.
Frag out. Get some.
That's one down.
Push on up.
No more tangos.
Secure the helicopter. Get the hell out of here. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Come on! Open fire!
Tango's fucking dead.
And we're out. Oh man. That got hairy. I have to say, perfect execution by George H.W. Bush, though. Oh man. Get shot out here. Oh, nope. Missiles. Alright then, cool. Let's get a mission going. What place are we in? Let's see if there's any missions that are fun here. Maru's Rescue. Let's just do this one.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate Asante Blanc lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Alright. Ooh, supplies down there. Remember this one? Oh, I do. This is one of the first missions. This is like one of your... Yeah, this is a good mission to do. Especially on extreme difficulty. It's a pretty easy, simple, forward, straightforward mission, but still gonna be a little bit challenging on extreme difficulty, but let's have some fun with it. Let's have some fun with it. I was tapping X, and I forgot that it does that whole fisheye lens, you're actually closer than what you are effect, and I was like, why is it doing that? And it just wasn't paying attention. You don't get to fail many times in Halo training, I imagine. Alright. Let's put a suppressor on that. Drone work in. Get some eyes on.
I see a second target. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Two guys screwing off. Single enemy.
Get eyes on the target. Let's move.
Bunch down there. How far of a drop off? Oh, that's a far drop off. Those guys, I mean, I have to worry about them. If I remember correctly, there's a sneaky one in this building right here. Oops, too far. Back turned, we're good.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Being super sneaky. Taking all your gasoline. George H.W. Bush does what he wants. That's George H.W. Bush's gasoline now.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
In the watchtower.
George H.W. Bush needs his night vision.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
You're gonna get made. Back turned. Look out. Okay, he's just right there. Well, we might as well push up because fucking Holt is right next to the target.
Saldrá bien.
Cabrón. Suéltame, cabrón. Te vas a morir. Te vas a morir. Deja que me suelte, hijo de tu puta madre. Deja que me suelte.
Shut your mouth.
Silencio. Marche.
Pinche cabrón.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. No entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they
George H.W. Bush don't put up with sass. Dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru is a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
Can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
George H.W. Bush appreciates that Florida Pirate Adventures.
Hi, brother.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't going to wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
And giving a thumbs up.
George H.W. Bush loves thumbs ups.
Hang on, I'll drive.
That car just took off.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Tell you what. George H.W. Bush don't play those games. Tell you what, George H.W. Bush is a pretty damn good driver.
Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray whale, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Alright. Time to get sneaky with George H.W. Bush. right.
Deploying drone. Spotting another Tango. I got a third target. That makes five.
Where are you going, Weaver?
Yo, two cartel gunmen.
Point them out.
Over by the barn.
That's how we get caught. That guy was all the way up here. Let's get a good look in here. That dude's sleeping. Somebody's mad.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Do some pistol work here. Real close.
Target's marked. Moving. Good to go.
Get that one going.
Let me get into position.
Get that one going.
Roger. Target acquired. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
He's dead.
Timed that perfectly with thunder. Oh, of course, they're going right to where that guy was going.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Moving to a better position.
Target acquired. Tangos are marked. Opening fire on these fuckers.
That guy's history. Relax, we're still good.
Shit, there's one right there. I didn't see him in the light. Oh, man. Oh, he's asleep. Okay. I thought he was on watch.
Hey, we're good.
That's operator style right there, baby. Operators.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Time for some supplies. And then reloading. Come on, let me reload. Alright. Get the helicopter, we're out of here.
That unit cohesion. Let's close.
I got it, I'll fly.
Oh shit. Come on, guys.
Where are you taking me? Back to your friends. Entonces, Pacatari has made you deal with the malditos extranjeros. Take it up with him, senor.
Do some Nap of the Earth. George H.W. Bush loves Nap of the Earth. It doesn't decrease as fast as it, or drops in elevation as fast as it. Ups it as it increases elevation.
This is it.
Buenas.
Are you hurt?
Is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned them. I want them back.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Looks exactly like George H.W. Bush.
Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
I wonder why I can't restart that. Restart this one. Alright, let me get out of the little territory here. Province. Whatever. A little bit to the left here. Let's see if I can restart it when I get over the line here. So let's try. Huh. I can't do it. Oh well, let's go this one then. All right, something's going on. So let me just have it do a fast travel. Maybe that'll fix this little issue that we're having. While it's loading, I'm going to get some water. Be right back. George H.W. Bush is thirsty. George H.W. Bush is back. I'll go up here. Come on, Rook. Up, up. There you go, little puppy. You can come hang out with George H.W. Bush.
Captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Liuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
It's a major altitude. I'm not quite for sure if this place has SAM sites. I don't think it does, though. It's a lower difficulty territory. So usually they don't have SAMs. Come on in at this angle. Set the bird down right here. Nobody's going to notice us. Just a couple of George H.W. Bushes flying around in helicopters carrying guns. We ain't doing nothing. I wish I could pull out a key fob and go on that helicopter. That'd be hilarious.
I got one narco near the ruins.
Near the ruins. It's always cool because that, like, some of the best spots for LPOP They always have this pretty cool scenery, like, it's been marked to let you know, like, hey, obviously this is a special spot. This is your easiest approach. I don't know if they actually do that in the game. If they did, I think it'd be pretty cool.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Oh, man. These cartel guys don't fuck around.
Here's target number 5.
A lot of birds, too. There must be dead bodies all over this place. Doesn't look like they got any patrols coming up my way. Yeah, there's got to be a bunch of bodies somewhere. What is this? Ah, yeah. They're burning bodies. George H.W. Bush doesn't like that.
Right by that stack of tires.
I do remember this one. Last time, I was all the way up there in those cliffs. Right there doing this. And I ended up getting caught.
Sniper out there.
And we got in a huge firefight down here at the church. This is a lot of dudes. But I have an idea. Let's see what time it is. 10:15. We got a while till dark.
The cult is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
I think I can just methodically work.
Got it. Moving.
Always the closest to you.
Find a good position. Copy that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target. Good to go.
Gives you a little bit of breathing room.
Target down. Okay, we're still good.
And then, work the tightest groups. See? That's an issue. I knew that guy was going to be an issue.
They found a body.
It's fine. Let's move. Just a tad. Real close.
Moving to position. I need a better position. Wait one. Let me get in position. Got the target.
Once they calm down.
Ready to engage.
This place looks totally... I did it at nighttime last time. It looks entirely different. Come on, calm down. There's another body hanging. Man.
That was close.
These guys are ruthless.
Enemy down. Okay, we're still all right.
That's how it looks, too. Like when we went down to Haiti for earthquake, humanitarian aid for earthquakes, when the earthquake happened down in Haiti, sorry. With a lot of dead bodies everywhere. And just so many birds. Stunk.
Got it. Moving. Need to get to a better position. Moving to a better position.
Eyes on the target.
Roger. Target acquired. Ready to fire. That guy's history.
We can push up. What angle that sniper has, so we're just not going to risk it. There he is.
That's 10 targets.
Moving to position. You need to find a good position. Copy that. Moving.
Copy. Target marked.
Target acquired. Good to go. Dropped him.
All right.
Yo, cartel gunman.
I don't see him.
Inside the church.
Bad idea.
Got it. Moving. I need to get to a better position. Roger that. Target marked. Got the target. Moving to a better position.